his first decent meal of the week.
Oh, you don't want me to put you down. Then come and sit by me.
Thank you.
I know I'm supposed to sit right here, I guess. By my Adria.
Came and she was bent over, and I thought, oh no. I said, say, would you mind if I left this, these for my husband? Oh no. Well, he went to the wrong department.
But does this mean all of your flower cups are outmoded?
Okay. To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama. Happy birthday to you.
You know what it says?
Happy birthday, Peppermint Patty.
That's right.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah. Okay.
You ready?
Wow.
I made it. Of course, they're on 65. Thank you.
Yeah, but you've had a month to practice.
Mom, you gonna start collecting Social Security?
You did that.
No, not yet.
No.
Why not? Yeah, I've thought of that. You could apply for Social Security.
I don't want to interfere with yours.
That won't get it. I like it.
I'll get you something to play.
Okay.
Why don't you take this for now?
What are these? The old pattern? Or
yeah.
The daytime dishes?
Oh, this is the when we first married.
What about the stuff I used to buy them?
Oh, that's our formal china. This is every day.
This is every day.
What is that? Yeah. Is that a cup, huh?
Oh, there's Ollie.
Oh, house puppy.
Hi, little girl.
Happy birthday.
Adria, hi. Can you show Daddy how you walk?
Oh, great. Okay, so he's 6 years old all the time.
Well, I don't look like a space shuttle.
Oh,
this is your second one, huh?
He's got a brother.
Adria, you're a net. I think you're ready for bed, aren't you, little one? Why don't you go sit with Grandpa? Alexa, go to Grandpa.
Alexa, over there.
a hug. Yeah, give me a hug.
Is your bell for him?
No,
I love you, a bushel and a peck, a bushel and a peck, and a hug to the neck, a barrel and a heap, and a barrel and a heap. Hail, Alex, Adria.
Bye-bye.